her singing career, she's pushed boundaries, switched styles, and proven that when it comes to hit singles, getting trashed and having fun can be just as inspirational as soppy romance. Is it any wonder the gays love her? We had a wonderful performance by her earlier, and she also does a pretty mean wannabe. The winner of the Attitude Music Award, powered by Jaguar, is Charli XCX.
Okay, number one, thank you so much to Attitude for having me here tonight and having me perform. It's been a really amazing, beautiful evening. Number two, I can't believe I'm on the same fucking stage as the Spice Girl. I'm literally freaking out! Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna keep this pretty quick. The LGBT community was the first to embrace me as an artist, as with many female pop artists, I think. And really, I don't know where I would be without this community. So to be in a room filled with so many inspiring and, quite frankly, badass people is just, it's really wonderful. Obviously, you know, we're in a time where things are fucking crazy right now. And I think one thing that the LGBT community has taught me is that love wins. So have an amazing night tonight, and thank you for having me.